Ferrara makes a variety of confectionery and snacking products. We have a pretty broad brand portfolio at this point. It covers chocolate brands like Crunch and Butterfinger, as well as non-chocolate brands like Lemonheads, Brock's. We selected NetBase as our social analytics solution for a number of different reasons. I think accuracy was one of the biggest ones for us, and having something that was really good at getting to not just post counts, mentions, and exposure, but also getting to net sentiment in a really accurate and robust way. I think NetBase's data quality is really great. I think you have a variety of different support services you can use. Early on, we were using NetBase to help us define topics in a robust way. We have a lot of brands that are really kind of difficult to define. Black Forest is a place in Germany and also a brand of gummy candies and fruit snacks. How do you define a topic that's going to really capture that in a very clean way? And that's something that the NetBase team was able to help us out with. We have a team of people now who are active on the NetBase platform, who are building dashboards, who are defining topics, who are doing custom research now. So I think access to data and also access to people who are helping us to understand how to interpret that data and understand how to get to insights ourselves has been really phenomenal. NetBase is invaluable for a few different reasons for us. One that comes to mind immediately is just understanding what kinds of interests are most important for our brands, which things are sticky and which things go away when we stop pushing on those. It's helped us to understand how should we focus our creative, what kinds of consumers should we target, and what's the best way to reach those people. And then we can reach out to them and we can have, I think, more in-depth and more detailed conversations with them than we did before.